The Fashion and Design segment in association with Crown Paints. If you like it, crown it.
Crown Variation is a product which is made from marble and quartz chips. These chips come in certain colors, so the variation cannot be available in a wide range, but there's still plenty of choices available. These are then bonded together and applied with a trowel effect, and that's what creates the pattern that you see in this ideal space, is that this cove has been brought out with the green crown variation, which has a mixture of the green marble as well as the white chips in it. I would use color variation not only in exterior in terms of pillars or highlighting windows, but also internally. They're ideal for forming coves. They're ideal for highlighting a space as a feature. They can be used in kitchens. They can be used in living rooms. They can be used in even family rooms. With color variation, you can always put in, even if it's a TV that you want to mount on, you want to put a mirror, you want to put lights, because it's a very durable and strong product, it just needs to be carefully sort of put together and carefully mechanically put in. But you can ideally mount anything onto a wall that's got variation on it. Color variation can be adorned with a lot of different materials, with a lot of different objects. You could have a fountain that's a small fountain that's sitting in front of it. You could have pots of various sizes that complement and contrast the color of the variation that you've chosen to apply on your wall. You could have a lazy boy, an armchair, a long French sofa. You could also put a lampshade with a short coffee table on the side. You could have it sitting even on its own if you have no adornments on it. The variation is a very beautiful effect, and it automatically attracts someone to move towards it. It's very important that you use the appropriate lighting to highlight this feature, because if you have, for instance, halogen lights that are on your drop ceiling that actually highlight this variation, you'll be able to see, if it's a two-chip effect on the variation, you'll be able to see both colors very well. For instance, in the wall that's behind me, it's the green and white, and under the light, you'll be able to see the specks of white against the green. Variation can be used back-to-back in different shades. It all depends on the pattern that you are trying to create as a designer or as an individual. What effect you want to achieve. If you want to have a stripe effect of two different shades of variation, for instance, we've got a terracotta rust color in the variation and we've got a black, and if you wanted to have both of those in stripes, you could have them back to back against each other, because it's all about the application method. It's very simple. You've got to mask out the areas that are going to be different from each other, and you've got to then apply it with the masking tape in between. A lot of other people do decide to do, I have seen projects where stripe of variation has been used, and they've used a flat paint at the background first, so that when you have the gaps in between, you've got a very bright color which is not available in the variation in the form of paint forming that stripe. And again, it's playing texture versus pattern and material versus color. Color variation is not only ideal for walls or pillars, it can be used for ceilings depending on the look you want to achieve, the feel you want to achieve. It can be applied onto ceilings instead of paint, so you could choose a colored variation and have it applied on the ceiling, and ideally that would form the texture part of that space.
The Fashion and Design segment in association with Crown Paints. If you like it, crown it.
Hi, my name is Vavimo. I'm an interior designer.